Block, flag, deliver. How monoclonal antibodies treat cancer. Antibodies are molecules that our bodies make to help fight germs. Monoclonal antibodies are similar molecules that are made in laboratories and are used by doctors to find or treat cancer and other diseases. This video explains what monoclonal antibodies are and a few ways they're used to treat cancer. Antibodies are Y-shaped molecules that attach tightly to a target. They're very specific, meaning that each antibody attaches to only one target. An antibody and its target fit together like pieces of a puzzle. In the laboratory, scientists can make many identical copies of a monoclonal antibody that can attach to a specific target, such as a molecule on the surface of cancer cells. These monoclonal antibodies can block molecules cancer cells need to grow, flag cancer cells for destruction by the body's immune system, or deliver harmful substances to cancer cells. This makes them a valuable type of targeted therapy for treating cancer. For example, a monoclonal antibody called trastuzumab attaches to a molecule called HER2 on the surface of some cancer cells. Blocking HER2 keeps it from sending signals the cancer cells need to grow. Another example involves VEGF, which is a molecule that makes blood vessels grow. A monoclonal antibody called bevacizumab blocks VEGF. Blocking VEGF stops the growth of new blood vessels that the tumor needs to survive. A third example is the monoclonal antibody pembrolizumab. Pembrolizumab attaches to molecules called immune checkpoints on immune cells. Blocking immune checkpoints helps the immune cells kill cancer cells. Other monoclonal antibodies treat cancer by flagging cancer cells for destruction. For example, when the monoclonal antibody rituximab attaches to a molecule called CD20 on cancer cells, it acts like a flag for immune cells. The immune system sees this flag and destroys the cancer cells. Some monoclonal antibodies fight cancer by delivering drugs, toxins, or radioactive particles to cancer cells. For example, brentuximab vedotin is a monoclonal antibody that is linked to a chemotherapy drug. When the antibody attaches to its target on cancer cells, it delivers the chemotherapy drug, which kills them. Cancer researchers are continuing to investigate new ways to use the precision of monoclonal antibodies to treat cancer patients.
For more information, see cancer.gov/mab. Artwork and animation by Therese Winslow, LLC and Devon Medical Art, LLC.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Produced June 2020.